What is sure to be a chaotic Extreme Rules match, you're going to see Orton, Seth Rollins, Edge, and Bobby Lashley. Such a difficult match to form.
Rollins soars.
No! Moved out of the way!
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Like being manhandled by a bear.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And Paul kicked to the back. Did you hear that, John?
Corey, what's the key to coming out on top in a volatile, fatal four-way match like this one?
You have to be opportunistic. Being in the right place at the right time is all that matters. That and avoiding being in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Standing drop kick.
Here it comes. Well measured.
The unwanted haymaker.
Gosh.
This match grinded him down a little.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Got the full Nelson.
Slam! And Lashley saw what was coming.
There's some power behind that punch.
Well-timed counter on Edge.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
It's like I always say, he who has the sledgehammer has the last laugh.
Execution.
Oh, he's looking a little off balance.
Enough already.
Into the ring now. Rollins lands hard ringside. Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Able to interrupt the attack.
Check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Oh, look at this.
From the ground up. Power slam.
Not. He turns it around.
Enough already.
He can end it here. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Two.
What now?
What now?
This could be a tipping point in this match.
Rollins got out of the way.
Solid punch.
The Viper escape time.
Oh, that could be a knockout play.
Edge gets out of the way.
No. This match is brutal.
The ultimate opportunist.
Watch out.
Randy Orton in a bad way. Looking for the victory.
Two.
But of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
He gets back into the ring.
Solely focused on punishing the leg.
Orton able to counter. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Rollins escaping damage.
Predicted that one.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
The WWE Universe, where these superstars are.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now. He gets sent down to the floor.
Oh, man.
with ease. He climbs into the ring.
Driven down face first.
The end is looming now.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he's still got an RKO in his back pocket.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. Thinking about what to do next here.
Face first, slapjack.
Check out this power hoisted up.
Down face first.
Bobby can taste it now.
Two. Near fall.
Well, we all know Edge has a predisposition for not giving up. This case was no different.
Lashley threw all of his strength.
Check out this power hoisted up.
Surprised that what we're witnessing is trendy.
Forget trending on social media. Emotion in the arena.
And it's completely away here.
Two count. With his aggression, just pure brutality.
Easy.
And the Viper attacking at a critical moment there.
Now things are getting very dangerous for the Almighty.
Max handle from the middle up.
And he hits in that area. Could leave him dizzy. Orton gets the better there. And back in the ring we go.
Stomping down. Caving in the air.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. Clothesline.
Nice combo.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well,
trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Stretched out like taffy right now.
Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here, right now?
It might be the smart move.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Counters the Viper's attack.
Suplex.
He'll take things into the ring.
Getting back into the ring. Able to counter.
Ooh, right across the solar plexus.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Flying. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is not good.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
He's thinking the steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Backbreaker. He's back into the ring. Back into the ring.
Dropped right on their face. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Double chain wing applied. But Viper able to strike back. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Big slam.
Saw that one coming. Tough position to be caught in here. That didn't go Lashley's way. Lashley fabricating something powerful. He's taking this to the floor now. This one is headed outside, guys. He switches it back around. He'll head to the ring. Comes back into the ring.
Randy Orton, there it is. Come on.
In control here with a... Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Pays off.
Cinching in the hurt lock.
Lashley's got it locked in. And watch this. Let him free.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
And there's the breakup.
Just in the nick of time.
Lashley creates.
Unpredictable match in the books.
I think any of those four superstars could have taken it.